once more onto the breach. Prepare your butts.
Oh, I just remember I was getting my ass handed to me. Okay. I'm low on health items. Worst comes to worst, I can load a previous save. Okay, so I needed to go to the dormitory. It's a storch. Yes, I think it's next to the cleaning room. There, that door. Okay, so I'm currently on 7, so I go to work. Yeah, but I still need to get the tape for that. Do I have any healing? Okay, I got some healing items. Hunters, yeah, that can stay. That can stay. That can stay. I'll take the health. Ah, thank you. I should probably have that around. I'm just gonna use this hook now. But I need at least 2 slots. I can't take all of this. Cause I know I need at least 2 slots. So I'm gonna use the repair patch. In case that if you die, it will revive you. Then you go up and flow. Yeah, that works. And then to the cleaning room. I put it down, so now I have that in my inventory. Oh, wait, something was moving back there. Okay. I think this probably has to do with a puzzle I'm going to encounter at some point. So there's 3 different robots.
Yeah. Okay, I need to find. Okay, so I go back, use the adhesive and the cassette tape, get the hunter key, come back here, use the hunter key, get the gun. This lockbox right there. Okay, so that's yeah, grab the hunter's key, and then just run back up the way I came. I think it's Moonlight Sonata. Yeah, never. Think it might be the first time I've heard of Beethoven in the video game. Did I leave the fucking flashlight? Oh, thank God I didn't. I did not want, like, the first 10 minutes of this stream, it's just me going up, down, back up. This dude creeps me out. Let's just move through it quickly and like not acknowledge him. That's a cute little gun. Okay, so now I gotta get the cassette to the workshop. I forgot to turn off the flashlight. I should incinerate that dude. Actually, I'm gonna incinerate this guy real quick. Yeah, cause it's right outside of a safe point. Yeah. Nope. I guess you can't burn them underwater. Which, now that I've said it out loud. Okay, so now I have to go use the cassette. Right. Where's the workshop? Okay, directly above. Oh, 142. Oh, okay. What's the next place we have to go to? Okay. That is. The Falk. Falk. Yeah. So where am I? I'm on 6. So we go down to. I should turn off. I was too quick for them. Yeah, actually, on second thought, Well, I'm already there, so. Hummingbird. Okay, I'm gonna stop advertising my location. So the hummingbird key. That's true. Was it an at? No, this is the eagle key, I think, is up here. I think yellow. Yeah, I think the yellow doors are locked ones. I guess the library, where was that? So, first door when I get out on the top of the map. That makes sense. Yeah, next one. Give me some lore. Okay.
How do you pronounce that? R-R. Okay.
He's not underestimated by the way to show these tools. Often under walls. Okay. Now. Oh, those are part of the ones that crawl out of the floor. Our personas can be best stabilized by allowing them access to plants to take care of, ideally colorful flowers and trees. Who doesn't like flowers and trees? Yeah, like in teams, kind of like bounce each other out. Colibri. Oh, that's true. Okay. Control unit, bioresonance technology, replica hummingbird, Gen 6, high tech. Bioresonance. Biomechanical. So they're short and boiler resistant. The most capable bioresonance unit ever produced. Oh, so bioresonance seems like it's like psychic powers. Calibri's note. Keep an eye on Adler. He's hiding something from us. Probe his mind or memories of an LSTR. Sierpinski. Okay, there's another room over here. Was that number 75? Okay, that was only us controlling all of them. How much inventory space I have left? I only got one slot. Let me see what's over here. Ah, yes, I do want this. No. Is there anything I can use? Ego key. Oh, the ego key's right here. So out, down. My distance just in case. Like, I don't... Oh, might be the other one. Oh, how fast I know. That doesn't help. Okay.
Run!
Okay, here you go. Oh, sir, that's me. Oster, Land Survey Ship Technician. Titanium Skeleton. White and blue heavy combat configurations. Huh. So all new esters are reproduced from a copy, basically, as opposed to, like, the original neural pattern, which is assuming is a person. Okay. Adler's Diary. A strange box with a removable dial. Of another memory of my gestalt life. So I'm guessing most of the replicas were originally, they're copies, I think, from a gestalt. Oh, true. It seems like everybody's having dreams about this young woman. Yeah. I think that's the planetary, yeah. Wow. Okay. Yes, right down there. Oh, yes. Yeah, it's like the Eternal Stone or something like that. Oh. Oh, so I need to go see what's in the postbox key. So. Yeah, it's towards the top. Okay, so flood overflow. So down, down, out.
I'm looking for a save. It's been a second. Okay, so now I go to... It's the easiest way there. Flood overflow it is. I'm going to the library, not the... Oh, okay, there's right next to each other. So, cross and then down. It wasn't here. Oh, look. Healing. First in our book. Let's read first. Khalid, replika known issues. We'll subconsciously create an emotional feedback loop. Maintain them broadcasting the emotions of those around them. Huh, okay. So they like to read. That's cool. That looks like a colibri. And not one of our staff. Aww. That's sad. Oh, good call. Yeah, we're just playing. Yeah. Well, we tried. Let's go see what this is. Myrah and Adler. It's extremely stable. Give most dangerous sometimes some is minor persona. Okay, so avoid cats. Adler units were best when left alone. Making them easy to control. Okay. And what is this? Yeah, I guess one of those, it moves in the same direction until it hits something. What do I put in there? Yeah, I mean, we got this thing over here. For the lock in the where the Eagle Room key was. Oh, yeah, that kinda. So that was where the Did I get everything in the room? Man, that sound. Oh shit. Wait. I get that one wrong a lot. I should just, like, put those two down. I'm probably be clearing out this area soon. The solution is going to be the start table. So it looks like it's so it's three of them that I can move. Screenshot. Okay. So it was a hexagon, a pause symbol. How is that? Oh, it's four. So there's a central one, which would be, I guess, that. These would be the two. That's the star at the top. At least three in the middle. So the group of these two, that one and that one. So that's the small. That's the hexagon. That's the big boy. That's the pause. So these two are okay. So that is opposite of this, and this one's 90 degrees from those two. Screenshot that. Okay, so the first two are opposite by 180 degrees, and the remaining one is offset by 90 to a side.
Okay.
Right, it's this one. Almost got me with that backswing. Okay. So, these two. Oh, but with respect to that one. Oh, so this is the top. Oh, okay. So, that's the top. Pause to the left. And this one. Opposite side. No. Oh, hey, we did it. I was like, I'm not figuring this out, but it was kind of like shimmering, so I was like, boop. I was wondering if I was seeing stuff, but I'm glad it gave me an indication because I was waiting for it to like react to me solving it. Right, so administrator key, so that leads, we're done with the area. So I need to save game as soon as I can. Because that leads to a mineshaft, which really scares me. Shrine diary, 11 pages. Oh, this is the Adler unit's diary. Today I was invited to meet. Okay, and the Adler ones tend to form like a bond with their commander. Unexpected power outage. Seems like he's like, okay, so it seems like he's degrading. Okay. Fear what happened to me if anyone finds out. Screw my nose open. Huh. Copied over and over. But I will find out. All right. Yeah. So 148. Yeah, I'm looking for the nearest safe room. Cause I'm not going down to that mine shaft without saving game first. Yeah, just go up through the water. Dang, I got the key right. Yeah, and I got health. Silent Hill has trained me well. I bet she's gonna come back soon. You're burnt. How much? I don't know, 6, 5, 9, 12, 13. Let me do myself a favor, right? All right, let's go see what's in the mine shaft. Going to the mine shaft. 12 hours. I've not played for 12 hours. So he goes from 4 to 12. I wonder if that's. I started the game at 4 hours today. Should be like at 5 hours. I wonder if this is thematically consistent. I wonder if this is like a deliberate way to try to mess with you. Anyway, no matter. Yeah, because I don't think I left the game running for 8 hours, but anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna be. Are you seeing? Keep an eye out for glitches. I think we're starting to have like. Oh, sorry, hallucinations. Like I'm starting to see things that the time. I wonder if the Eldrich is also starting to suffer some damage. All right. Oh, this isn't claustrophobic. He's probably there. All right, let's go. See what horrors lie down there. Big hole in the ground. That happening at the same time. Wait a second, this feels symbolic. What type of hexagonal structure? Crystals. Oh, it's like a crystal structure. Hexagonal configuration is the most tightly packed atomic configuration possible. I don't think we're meant to be down here. Oh. Are you okay? Hi, Belle.
Uh-huh. Okay. Alina's Diary 3 is worth it. Huh, okay. Flare gun. That's new. Oh, incinerates targets, okay. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, let's see what else is down there. Going deeper than I thought I'd go. I don't have it on me. Ah, this is spooky. This big red button. Oh shit. I was blindsided. Oh no. Oh, that's a mine. Oh, I think I just have to survive maybe? Oh.
just go? Oh, that was stress-inducing. I wasted some bullets on that miner for no reason. Is there only one path out of here? Nope, not yet. Not yet. That... sci-fi series. Ah, why stop now? Another flashback sequence. Or so I assume. It gets you places? That's a very pretty beach. Notice how the aspect ratio changes too. Okay, I don't think it wants me to just walk out into the water. Oh yeah, let's just go to this cave with all these skulls coming out of them. Well, that's never a good sign. Starting off with some light decoration. That's a lot of... I'm not sure. You just realized... Do you remember the very beginning where there's that safe with three locks? We never got back to that. There's a safe with three chains and three locks around at the very beginning of the game. Just realized that, like... Wait. This place is getting me mixed up. Don't tell me to jump down more holes. I haven't finished exploring here. Oh, what is this? Warnings. This place here, nothing value is here. What is about the danger so present time as it was is to the body and shunned and left uninhabited. Okay, I could really use a map of this area. Heard what? Don't ask me to jump. Don't. That's very unsettling. And I'm out of inventory space. It can be open, has a hexagonal base, and it's empty on the inside. That's a crazy looking office. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, probably some frequency to write that to broadcast, I don't know, or something. Looks like there's some spelling to death do us part. All right. Oh, I don't like the description. Oh, it was a boss fight. Okay, what was that bullet? So I got 3 bullets left.
Oh. Oh, is she okay? That's who we've been looking for, right? Safe room. I was just checking if that was the door. No. I'm not gonna save, I'm gonna play hardcore, even though I'm not very good at that. I hope I didn't skip a whole bunch of stuff. I mean, I'm assuming that the game, like, will funnel you down to each area, but... Wait, we haven't been here before, have we? But it's all fleshy now. Okay. Jump back down, or was that a shortcut to somewhere I feel like I unlocked the shortcut. Darkness, a dish shall be offered a light in holy spaces that may find a light. A light gets you out of a cursed place. Okay. Oh, okay, I probably need to put fire here or something. Where it came from. Okay, you see how it's doing that? Yeah, I think the game is like deliberately messing with my sense of like space. Okay, that was a shortcut down there. That door's locked. Dreamer. A prison from which escapes is death. Deep below, the dreamer floats in a sea of flesh. The red eye. Why do I get the feeling we're eventually gonna fight that eye? Small ball, it looks like an offering. I got two of those. Okay. So where was the offering? Oh, there's no maps. Where we saw about the offering? Yes. Oh, is that not what that is? Oh. Mental alert. Oh! I can give this to the woman. So I got backtrack and use that weird shirt. It's time to get fleshy. I don't like that. Okay. Oh, so these were stairs. Okay. I just couldn't like those two. How hurt am I? I'm out of here. I'm sure that's gonna be useful. So I'm nowhere. Yeah, that's the location. It says it's nowhere. Okay, this is the puzzle. So, let me grab thermite real quick. I do not want that thing standing back up. But I want to burn it. Okay, there's nothing else. Okay, I think it's like a boss arena, so maybe I don't have a reason to come back here. I guess I put the thermite down. Well, I mean specifically to that room.
Oh, God. No! I thought I was being so clever.
Right when I was finally getting... Okay, well, that helped. Note to self, do not run directly into the monster. Yeah, it aggravates them a little bit too much. Okay, so if that is something I missed up here... Got the salt. I have no idea what to do with this. Sure. Oh. Okay, that's why I didn't go down there, I guess. Oh. How convenient. Leave. Yeah, so I gotta figure out what is the deal with these doors? There's trouble with brightness on my monitor. Okay, now we're back here. Yeah, I must we're missing something. Okay, so we got the wedding ring. The ring. There's probably something to the ring I'm missing. This leads to the boss fight. He's just gone. I'm gonna take those scratches out. Alright, and then we do some old-fashioned combat. Because I'm wondering if there's something in that room that I'm missing, because I'm just running through it trying to avoid those guys.
1 second. Okay, was there anything down here? No, I killed him just for fun. But at least that thing will bother me for now. Okay, so go back to the room where I found the wedding key. Just right before you jump down. This would be this way. This is not it. Five of them. first door. Yeah, I can. I think I remember where another one is. I'm starting to run low on health again. Second door.
I'm under attack.
Even my hair is slowly turning white. Oh, so Alina's the one that everybody is remembering in their dreams. Grenade shells. Okay, I need to find a safe room to drop off everything. Huh. The grenade shells are fired from the flare gun. Okay. This is right horrifying. Hexagonal slot in the door. Oh, it's like the planets. Okay. Okay. Wow, this is getting hard to map out how they keep inverting everything. Okay. So what did I just find out? I need to get the incense. So I need to get a safe room. Alright, there's a safe room down here. So what could I do with incense? Oh, yeah, the offering, that's true. Okay, so go back at the incense, make the offering. I'll switch to the shotgun for a while. Okay, so let me go back and get the incense. Okay, where was the incense? I'm getting turned around. No, I was just there and I can't. Okay. What door? There's no... Oh no, I forgot about this one. Yeah, okay. Empress's hand. Empress, on the first day she was crowned, on the longest day nothing was done. On the oh, the rings. Yeah. Okay, so I just came out of the safe room. Only have two rings. Flesh door. Sorry, yeah, okay.
The red room. That door.
There's one last thing that I can think of that I need to do. How many grenades do I have? Only two. Okay, guess it's just a shotgun. The large wooden doll. Going in. I just saved. This is the one room that I know has stuff in it that I haven't. I didn't have it on me.
But I had just saved, so I'm gonna try to clear that room out a little bit more again. I didn't have it equipped. Oh, okay. Let's try this one more time. So there's a small wooden doll in that room. So I'm pretty sure I was missing that piece. Thank you. I don't even need that. It's a. It's signal flares. I forgot. I should go check before they revive. Because I know I popped my head in there once, but I already forgot what's in there. Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of stuff in this room. This is where I got the jade ring. Shit, I can't remember. I know I've been here, but I can't remember what. Okay, this unlocks a shortcut. What's on the other side? That was my last shout, too. Oh, wait, no, that was it. Okay. Okay, the incense. So now I can go do the offering. Yay, progress. Never mind how beat up I look. Completely ash. Okay, so now I need to find my way back to the incense room. Yeah, I'm trying to think what's the easiest way to get there. So I still need a couple more. Okay, what else did I just get? I got two things, right? That's the doll. So then you get to a safe room, so I can combine the dolls and see what that gives me. What do I do with this now?
the pattern? Okay.
Okay, so go put the two tablets in it. Okay. I think we'll find it. Okay, so that's north of the fleshy room. Fleshy hole room. Let me just remind myself, like, what's up here again? Oh, there we go. Did I bring... Okay, I'm gonna need you to run that by one more time. So go to the right of the Pentagon room. There's a safe on the other side of this. Oh wait. I mean, there's a safe room if I jump down the flesh thing. Okay, this leads to the safe room here. I just, yeah, I think I'm just save this like every 5 seconds. Nah. Oh, yeah, that must be this one, I guess. There's a room there? Oh. I've passed this up so many times and I never knew. Jesus, this is... I see it. Do I have a flashlight on me? Not. This other room. Let me go. I'm gonna burn this dude too. Let me grab some thermite. Then I need flashlight. Thermite.
Okay, so I think I have like 3 of those plates now. So I guess I could go drop them off. Okay, so what do I do? Hold on to the rusty key. Okay, so then you need to unlock this one. From I vaguely remember what that room looks like. That's the ancestral shrine. Okay. Ah, okay. I know what. Okay, yeah, there's nothing here. I have to jump down, I think. That's the room that I'm in right now. It's where I'm at right now. Yeah. Excuse me. I don't think I have a flashlight on me. Fuck, okay. Gotta go to the safe room. Oh, thank God there's more right here. Yeah, because I was like, if it were, if this wasn't a safe room, I was like, I do not know where there is one. Okay, so flashlight. Yeah, I got two slots. I'm not that low on health, so I'll leave the auto injector. Is that the only thing in this room? Whew. I'm not tense or tense. So I think that puts us at 4 of the plates. You got that. So I got 3 rings and 4 plates. There's still the ring puzzle, I think. Yeah, that's where I'm at. Yeah. Let me pack up the rings. Oh, I remember this part. Okay. I was supposed to just run by without incident. No, I thought I was smarter than that. Oh, beautiful, there we go. Okay, wait, what was the riddle again? Okay. So, one...
No.
That's the region, right?
Okay. Middle finger. Empty. Oh, so regent empty. On the next day, wedding ring, wedding finger. Serpent eating itself. So serpent goes on the pinky. Wedding ring, and then the regent. There we go. So that's five. Oh, what is that? Oh, I was like, I can leave. I'm just gonna leave. Pentagon door and find out which is the nearest safe room, because I can't carry everything with me. Wait, isn't the... Okay, I am at the nearest safe room. So I think this is the Pentagon room. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, am I missing one? I think I only have... And where's that at? Back up. Where was the Pentagon door? So it sounds like I have to... Okay, I got the doll on me already. I need to go on ammo. I'm oriented now. Let's see how much ammo I have for the handgun. I might have to switch weapon. Okay. So I believe this is the room we're looking for. So I couldn't figure out what I need to do in here. Oh, is that a door?
There's just doors I just never got to. Why did I do that?
Ah.
Okay, so now I need to go back the way I came. Actually, I'm gonna take all my remaining. It's hard to navigate, just like, you know. Okay, so this way. Now I go straight up. Okay, so now keep going straight up. All right. Whew. Well, that only took a couple of hours.
Thank you. take aim?
There's several endings, I think. Confused. I didn't even use like a bunch of the end game weapons. Is there more past like in the walkthrough past this? So we got a fake end. We didn't get the true ending then. Wait a second. There's no continue option. Wait, I'm not convinced. Wait, let's see what happens if I do begin again. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I fear there's something in the mystery I did not solve. But it's getting late. This is a good time to call it. Yeah, I don't think I'm quite done with this game. There's something I missed. But to anybody that has watched or will be watching, thank you. We'll be trying to figure out how I failed to beat the game. Oh, anyway, internet. Y'all have good night.